Out of all the destruction we've seen in the Black Forest fire in particular, a heartwarming image of hope, a firefighter cradling a baby deer, carrying it out of the burn area to safety, and he hands the tired and thirsty fawn to a man who, just as carefully, carries it to the truck he was using to evacuate other animals. And he took that deer to an animal shelter.
How about that?